So, has your time at Georgia been everything you could dream of?
I mean, I guess you could say that. It's still being written, so like, I got a lot of things that I still want to do. As far as like right now, man, I couldn't really, you know what I'm saying, dream for a better start. My family's in a good position. I'm happy. Good spirit, like good emotions, things like that. I'm pretty happy where I am today. I feel like that was the best decision I ever made to come here. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy where I am.